So my name is Dalya Lateef, and we are at the National Institutes of Health at the National Institute of Diabetes, Digestive, and Kidney Diseases. So right now, my objective is combating obesity and type 2 diabetes. So I was born in Albany, Georgia. I had an early interest in science. I didn't know specifically what area. One of my biggest motivations was my grandmother actually had obesity and had type 2 diabetes and other problems associated with obesity. That kind of gave me the area that was most important. I love playing basketball. I love being active. Currently, I'm working at the National Institutes of Health as a postdoctoral fellow. Specifically, I'm looking at the role of underlying causes of obesity. I'm trying to understand how certain mechanisms actually play a role in body temperature, decreasing food intake, and ultimately decreasing body weight. It's nice talking to other people about what you do, and everyone always gives you that look of, oh, wow. On a day-to-day basis, you'd find me at my bench in the lab. Basically, we're trying to find out the genetic makeup. So I'll use my pipette, my microscope, and things like that that can help me answer my questions. One of the problems with obesity is that it's so hard to, you know, fix because there's so many different causes. So as we work on different aspects of this disease, we can target these specific problems so that one day there can be some type of effective treatment that's sustainable and can help a large number of people. I work with scientists that work with the brain or people who are endocrinologists that have expertise in compounds that circulate in our blood. All right, so this is the parabolic mouse protocol. I'm gonna measure body temperature using rectal probes. But I don't know, one looks like he's dying. That's right. It's a very collaborative process and I really enjoy it. Even though there are thousands of us, thousands of scientists, and very few of us get Nobel Prizes, anything that sparks your interest, there is a field within science that addresses that, and that's what makes it interesting. That payout at the end, actually getting an answer, is what it's all about. If you love it, then do it.